What?
You don't see The Rock coming out here saying all that stupid crap. The Rock. I got one thing to say to you. We've been this close for 5 minutes, and The Rock can honestly say, for some particular reason, your breath smells like strudel. What? As a matter of fact, it doesn't smell like strudel. Now The Rock realizes what it smells like. It smells like a big, steaming, stinking piece of dog turd. You think you're funny? Insulting me like that? Does it make you feel good? Does it? Does it make you feel more like a human being? Does it make you feel special? Does it make you feel proud? I can say right now, Rock, I've heard you talk about me before. You said, yeah, Stone Cold Steve Austin, you come out there with your beer belly. You call that a beer belly? You call that a beer belly? That ain't no beer belly. That's a fuel tank for a whoop-ass machine. And I'm about to open up a can on your ass right now. That would be the easy thing to do. That would be the obvious thing to do. The hard thing for me to do, Rock. Don't touch me. Please don't touch me. The hard thing is to come out here. Do you mind? I'm trying to get across a real special point here. It hurts my feelings when you do that. I said it hurts my feelings when he talks like that. It hurts my feelings. It hurts my feelings a lot. You It'd be easy for us to come out here and fight. But I found out in the past that a good little song has always don't ever pull away from me. A little song might kind of ease the tension. So maybe I'll sing you a song right here and now to ease the tension between The Rock and Stone Cold Steve Austin. You remember that old rock band called Boston? Rock and roll, Boston, you remember the band? Well, I don't remember the words in their songs right now, so I'll sing you a little favorite that my dad used to sing to me back when I was a kid. I'm gonna sing it to you to make things between us a little less tense. Also, songs go out to a little boy there in San Antonio, Texas with a busted leg. Little Jimmy Barris, the song's for you too. Goes a little like this. And hopefully this'll clear things up between you and me. Delta Dawn, what's that flower you have on? Could it be a faded rose from days gone by? And did I hear you say he was meeting you here today? Take you to his mansion in the sky. That make you feel better? Look, appreciate you trying to ease the tension. Appreciate that. He appreciates entertainment. How about
How about The Rock sing a song to you? You're from Texas?
Yeah.
You like that country music?
Yeah.
Here you go. You got to know when to hold 'em. Know when to fold 'em. Know when to walk away. And know when to run. You never count your money. When you're sitting at the table, there'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done. That make you feel any better?
I feel like crap.
The Rock got it. How about this?
How about this?
You're gonna feel great. The Rock is gonna feel great. They're gonna feel great. You and The Rock, why don't we sing a song together? Any song you want.
You wanna sing a duet with Stone Cold Steve Austin? That's what you're saying?
Does Boston want to hear The Rock and Stone Cold sing?
Let me put it like this. If you want to hear The Rock and Stone Cold sing a duet together, give me a hell yeah!
Hell yeah!
What?
Yeah!
What?
Hell yeah!
You want a duet, you got a duet. Since I sing country music, ha ha! Let me warm up a little more. Maybe this will bring back a few memories. I'll catch it about midway through. Anybody who's anybody knows who Jimmy Buffett is. Goes a little like this. I blew out my flip-flop. Stepped on a pop top. Cut my heel, had to cruise on back home. But there's booze in the blender. And soon it will render. That frozen concoction, it helps me hang on.
Wasted away again in Margaritaville. Searching for my lost shaker of salt.
Some people claim that there's a Rocky to blame, but I know
it's old Stone Cold's fault. Oh, by the way, The Rock will never, ever forget.
Oh, wait! Rock bottom! The Rock is Drill Austin, The Rock bottom!
This is surreal!
The Rock now, Henry Austin! The Rock will never forget their
curve! It's Kurt Angle!
Kurt Angle now assaulting The Rock!
Angle and Austin on the same page! Angle and Austin double teaming The Rock!
Jericho could have took a shot at being booted with that steel chair.